blockchain in Turkey. Turkish Central Bank has launched a roundtable for discussing and studying blockchain technology. The group includes Central Bank, along with Banking Regulation and Supervision Board, Capital Markets Board and Treasury, uzmancoin informs. MustafA Okay, Central Bank's General Director of Payment Systems, says that it is impossible for institutions to stay indifferent to this technology, and added that they neither live idle nor ban totally this technology.